Okay, Shubhajit, so let's start your snap mock for thermodynamics. And as you mentioned, you are preparing for Oil India.
Yes, sir.
Shubhajit, what is thermodynamics and what information or what you can say important crux you got after studying this subject thermodynamics?
Sir, mainly the goal of studying thermodynamics is to convert the disorganized form of energy, that is heat, into organized form of energy, that is work. Mm-hmm. And if we talk about the meaning of the word thermodynamics, then thermo means the energy, which can be either work or heat. And dynamics means the motion of that energy. That means we are dealing with a subject which is studying the motion of the energy. And it is a science, branch of science, which deals with this energy and its motion.
What is entropy, Shubhajit?
So entropy is a degree of randomness, and if there is more randomness, is there the entropy is more. And for a system, its entropy can increase, can decrease, or may remain constant. But for the universe, entropy always increases.
Acha, how we can decrease the entropy? Is it possible to decrease the entropy, minimize the entropy change? Shubhajit, is it possible to decrease the entropy? Hello? Shubhajit, can we decrease the entropy?
Yes, sir. Entropy can be decreased. Entropy can increase, can decrease, or can also remain constant. If there is a heat transfer between two systems, then one of the system which is losing heat, and its entropy may decrease.
I just suppose, can you give me some of the processes in a closed system through which we can decrease the entropy of system?
Yes, sir. A closed system means if hot water in a flux, if this flux is not perfectly insulated, then heat may go out from the flux into the surrounding. So in that case, the heat is the flux is rejecting its heat, and its entropy is decreasing.
Okay, what is exergy? What do you understand by term exergy?
Sir, exergy is availability of the system. That means the maximum amount of work that can be obtained from a process,
mm-hmm.
from a system which is undergoing a process. And the system, when the system comes in equilibrium with the surrounding, then the maximum amount of work we get from it is exergy.
Okay. What is second law of thermodynamics, Shubhajit?
So second law of thermodynamics is a qualitative law. It deals with the quality of energy. It tells us that work is high grade energy and heat is low grade energy. Mm-hmm. And by a concept of entropy, the second law of thermodynamics enables us to decode that a process is possible or not, if it is feasible or not.
So how you are going to check the feasibility?
Sir, there are some inequality which is given by Clausius. That inequality states that if dq by t, cyclic integral of dq by t, is less than is equal to zero, then the process is feasible. And if it's greater than zero, then it is impossible cycle.
अच्छा सपोज वी आर हैविंग ए काइंड ऑफ पीपी कर्व फॉर ए पर्टिकुलर गैस
पीवी
पीपी पीपी प्रेशर टेम्परेचर
पीटी ओके सर
सो सपोज यू आर हैविंग सम गैस इन ए रिजिड कंटेनर
ओके सर
सो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ पीटी कर्व यू विल गेट इन दैट केस
सर इफ द इफ वी हीट और इफ वी हीट दैट
Okay, just suppose we are heating the gas.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so some kind of heat addition we are carrying out. So can you show that process on a PT diagram, Subhajit?
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, 1 minute, sir. I forward the pen.
कोई बात नहीं. Take your time. So there is some gas in a rigid container, Subhajit, and we are heating that gas.
Yes, sir.
So that process you need to show on PT curve.
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, it is PT curve, sir.
Why are you taking this wet region? Because I have already given you gas, supertreated stage.
Okay, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, it will be like
if you show it like that, it is PV plot or PT plot? The plot which you are taking, it is PT or PV?
Sir, PV, sir.
It's PV plot, but I asked you to draw the PT curve. The process on the PT curve you need to show. So on PT curve, pressure temperature curve plot, Subhajit, you need to draw the process, you need to represent a process of what? Heating a gas in a rigid container.
Yes, sir. It will be a constant volume process, sir, as the container is rigid.
Okay, yes, Shivaji.
Yes, sir. So sorry, sir, I cannot draw that.
Okay. So, what is compressibility factor, Shivaji?
Sorry, sir.
What do you understand by compressibility factor?
The compressibility factor is the ratio of actual volume to the volume we get from ideal gas equation.
So how much is this kept, this compressibility factor for a real gas?
For real gas?
Yes.
For real gas, it is 1.
Real gas is one.
I think I have a mistake somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Compressibility factor is dV minus dV by V by dP. Change in volume.
Earlier you explained it right, Shubhajit. Now the term which you are explaining, that is compressibility, not compressibility factor.
Okay, sir.
The earlier one definition was right. It is the ratio of the actual specific volume to the ideal specific volume. That is right.
Okay, sir.
But just tell me, this compressibility factor for a real gas, it will be what? 1, greater than 1, less than 1?
Sir, for real gas, it will be 0 to 1. Sir, it is in between, it is less than 1, sir.
Chalo. It can be greater than 1 also, Subhajit. For a real gas, it can be less than 1 or greater than 1. But for ideal gas, it will be equal to 1.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Shubhajit, what is the use of thermodynamic relationship? And can you tell me some of the thermodynamic important thermodynamic relations?
Yes, sir. I can tell. I need some time to write it, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, I can tell two thermodynamic relations right now, which is del T del V S is equal to minus del P del S V. And del V del T P is equals to minus del S del P T. And there are other two relations also, sir.
Achha, inka use kya hai? What is the use of thermodynamic relations?
Hello?
Shubhajit, what is the use of these thermodynamic relations?
Sir, with this we can use them in steam tables and also to establish different type of relation between different properties, and along with that the property relation TDS relations. In TDS relations also we can use them, and we can also use them in Gibbs free energy and Helmholtz function, this type of areas.
But my last question is to you, what is the difference between a heat pump and refrigerator?
In heat pumps, sir, the space we are concentrating is at higher temperature than surrounding, and in refrigerator we are considering the space which has a lower temperature, and we try to maintain that lower temperature constantly. And both these engines are work input devices. That means we have to give work to it.
Okay, Shubhajit, I think now I can provide the feedback. Hello?
Yes, sir. Okay. Hello.
Okay. Shubhajit, getting my voice?
Hello.
I'm audible, Shubhajit?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You are audible. Am I audible?
Yes. Now you're audible. Okay. So Shubhajit, I asked you some of the questions from this subject, thermodynamics. I started with some basic things, exergy and all those things. So you explained those. Availability, second law of thermodynamics, compressibility factor. Most of these questions you answered. Thermodynamic relations, actually they help us to represent some of the properties which are not directly we cannot measure, in terms of the property which we can measure directly, like temperature, pressure, volume. There are some property like what you can say, the enthalpy, internal energy, that you cannot measure directly. Like you cannot put some thermometer and measure that enthalpy directly, but temperature, pressure, volume you can measure very easily. So that's why we want to represent some of the property which we cannot measure directly, in terms of the properties which can be measured very directly and easily. कंप्रेसिबिलिटी फैक्टर रियल गैस के लिए ग्रेटर देन 1 भी हो सकता है, लेस देन 1 भी हो सकता है बजट, तो वो देख के रखो आप.
यस सर.
सेकंड लॉ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स, ठीक है, आप ठीक बता रहे थे. वो एंट्रोपी का कांसेप्ट आपने बताया, क्लोजियस केल्विन का आपने क्लोजियस स्टेटमेंट. सम मोर थिंग्स यू कैन हाईलाइट अबाउट पीएमएम 2 100% एफिशिएंसी कांसेप्ट, इंक्रीज इन एंट्रोपी ऑफ यूनिवर्स, वो ठीक था. अब देखो पीटी डायग्राम पे, इफ यू टेक पीवी इक्वल टू एमआरटी, दिस इज द आइडियल गैस इक्वेशन. शुभजीत, गैस मैंने आपको दिया तो मींस वी कैन अप्लाई आइडियल गैस
इक्वेशन,
पीवी इक्वल टू एमआरटी. अब मेरे को बताओ रिजिड कंटेनर में वॉल्यूम क्या है, कांस्टेंट है?
यस सर.
सो व्हाट यू विल गेट पी इक्वल टू सीटी.
यस सर. स्ट्रेट लाइन.
You will get the straight line. Yes, very good. पीटी कर्व पे कांस्टेंट वॉल्यूम आपको क्या मिलेगा, स्ट्रेट लाइन मिलेगा. सो बाय एनी टेकिंग एनी लाइन विच इज पासिंग थ्रू द सेंटर यू कैन रिप्रेजेंट. आप अगर हीट एडिशन करोगे तो क्या मिलेगा आपको, प्रेशर भी बढ़ेगा टेम्परेचर भी बढ़ेगा. तो उस लाइन पे यहाँ पे कहीं आप पॉइंट वन दिखा सकते थे इनिशियल कंडीशन, यहाँ पे टू दिखा सकते थे. आर यू गेटिंग?
Yes, sir.
पूछना है, अप्लाई करना है. डोंट टेक यू, आई थिंक इनिशियली यू हैव टेकन द वेट रीजन. क्वेश्चन ध्यान से सुनो आप स्टोरी पूरा. आई थिंक रिमेनिंग थिंग्स टू आंसर रिलेटेड टू क्लोजेस एंड इक्वालिटी. आई थिंक फिजिबिलिटी, आई थिंक आई आस्क यू फिजिबिलिटी. तो ठीक है, बाकी आपने ठीक आंसर किया शुभदेव. ओके, तो दो तीन ये चीजें जो आपने मिस की दैट आई डिस्कस विद यू. फर्दर इफ यू फील और यू आर हैविंग एनी क्वेरी यू कैन आस्क मी. ओके
सर.
हाँ, तो अभी ठीक लग रहा है मेरे को, आपका डिलीवरी स्टाइल इज लुकिंग फाइन, यू आर लुकिंग कंफर्टेबल. ठीक है, तो बट थोड़ा सा और देख लो एक बार थर्मोडायनेमिक्स का पार्ट. आई थिंक ओके शुभजीत, गुड लक.
ओके सर, थैंक यू सर.
ओके.